Everyone, it's Dave, and welcome back to the channel. Today is actually the first day I am playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate without it being a Sunday. So, little woot woot there. And also, today's featured fighter is going to be Little Mac. I am not great with him. My GSP is 6.5, but you know what? We're gonna try our best. So without further ado, let's go. Now friends, right now you might be wondering, why'd he say let's go? Little Mac's not a Mario character. Well, guess what? In the original Punch-Out or something like that, maybe Mike Tyson or something like that, Mario actually appeared as the referee, so technically I can say let's go with Little Mac. Oh no, no! Are you kidding right now? Are you actually kidding me? Oh, the nair to jab. That's right, friends. I am a Little Mac that uses aerials. No, why did I do that? I know I really shouldn't, but I do. Ooh. Nice try. And did you know that you can actually, most people just angle it up, but I actually can, I discovered, oh no. Oh no. Okay friends, he's down to a second. Oh no. What? Oh. Oh no. See, most Little Macs do what Little Macs made for and spam smash attack, but I'm not one of those Little Macs! I didn't realize that went so far! And I'm dead. Bye. What? No, you're dead! Nope. Nice try. No! I tried to use the wind box to my advantage, but... Oh no. No. Of course that killed. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for the lost GSP. And although, like, if that was any character besides Mega Man, my strategy would have worked well. But can you do, like... Yeah, you can do three nairs in one short hop. That's kind of sad. Oh, no, wait, I just realized. Why did I rematch him? I am such a dum-dum. Oh, no. What the heck was that? No! He spot dodged? Oh no, this is not going well. There we go. Nice try. Ooh, the out of end leg upbe. Oh! No! I tried to do a B. Can you even B reverse KO punch? And there, Thar she blows. Oh no, oh no. No! No! That was so dumb! I did them both at once! I tried not to do- oh well. And... Oh, come on. Why did I just counter that? That's kind of dumb. Ooh, trying to grab me? Get punished. No, no, oh my god. You have to be kidding right now. No, please don't kill. Yes. Oh, you have to be kidding right now. Oh, come on. Yes! Okay, there's a super armor. Wait, let's go. We can do this. Oh, that was close. Ooh, not expecting the back air there, were you? He still got damage. I don't get the appeal to side B with Mega Man players, man. Like, it can be tossed to you. it is really easy to get attached to you. And it's not even that strong. Like, why? I don't get the appeal. Oh, I said count to 11. He's dead. Yes, he's dead. Okay, let's go. We can do this. Did we only take like 13% there? Oh no. Oh, I meant to counter. I didn't mean to crouch. I caught it. Let's go. That's a major. That's big. Oh no. Oh no. Nope. Kill. Please kill. Oh no. No. That final smash kills you. Dang it. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Did I just rematch him again? I did not just rematch him again. Oh no. Quick. Yeah. You saw that. Like, as soon as I pressed A, I start jabbing. Oh my god. Say goodbye to GSP. Let's get an air combo in here. Or just miss the nair and then... Let's get these aerials in. Oh no. Let's play Little Mac like an actual character, okay? What?! Ooh, get hit. I like how Leaf Shield doesn't even protect you from much. Oh no. Oh no. Let's go. The back air, the forward air. Oh man, I almost spiked in there. That would have been a really, really good spike. Yay! Using my final smash when the Mega Man's at 100 wasn't desperate. Okay, does KO Punch kill at 25? I think it does. I think it definitely does. Or I could just like not and just lose KO Punch. How does that sound? Ooh, he's dead. Should have done that earlier. Run! Yes! I learned! Oh my god, I really don't see the appeal, man. You're gonna have to explain the appeal of Mega Man Side B to me. Because it does not make sense why so many Mega Man users use it. Oh no. That looks like it should not kill at all. And then just like magically. Woo! Little Mac throws aren't bad. Oh no. No! Are you kidding me right now? No! I down smash! Up smash! There we go! Oh no. I have final smash now. And if that doesn't kill, say hello to KO Punch. Wait, are you kidding me right now? I didn't get KO Punch? How could I not? I did 54, but oh no. No! Oh no. Go! You are giving me like the worst matchups in existence. Falls on end. Are you kidding me right now? No! What? Nintendo! Oh! That was close. Oh yeah, did you hear that in the Pyromithra patch? They buffed Little Max. Oh, there it is. Shoot! Okay. Did you know that in the Pyromithra patch, they actually buffed Little Max up smash it now lasts longer, and it lasts longer by, guess what, one frame. Oh no, no. Does that even kill? Oh. Oh! No! Oh, that's gonna kill. That kills. Okay, friends, this is not going very well at all. Yes! There we go. And now we just need a nair without getting launched. Oh, come on! You can't even give me that. Oh, come on. No. DI down. Oh my god, you're kidding. No! Well, that was fun. Okay, friends, new pre- oh. Okay, for real though, we have to try. People always think that after you do a counter, you're just gonna like be super vulnerable. But that's not true. Like, I'm easily able to counter twice. Did I just edgeguard him? I just edgeguarded someone's little mech. Okay, here we go. Oh no. Kill. He thinks, oh my god. Okay, by the way, for any of you that don't know, KO punch goes through shield. So if a little Mac ever has KO punch, do not shield. Well, more specifically, I should say don't shield when he's gonna KO punch you. It's okay to shield other attacks. Just if he has KO punch and he's going near you, I'd recommend just like running away and not shielding. Oh no. Oh no. Counter. 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 He just ran away. He's like, oh no. Oh yeah. Throws. Counter counters, by the way. So a throw beats a counter. That's such a lackey smash attack. Oh. Okay, in the end, I want to have a grand finale and edgeguard him with a nair. Alright, friends. We shall do one more, no matter who it is, unless it's a Mega Man. Yay! Okay, friends. Oh my god. This game wants me to lose. Oh god, let's just hope. Okay, right now he's not doing anything other than up special and down air. He's not dead, is he? Oh, come on! I thought he forgot he could air dodge. Oh my god! Bro, when you- wait. So, to recap, when you parry Little Mac's neutral air, he can get out another neutral air before you can act. Oh no. Ooh, the counter. No! Oh my god, please. No, no! Okay, unless I can get a reverse three stock. This isn't looking good. No! Fun. Anyway, friends, that is going to be it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. It's free, helps out a lot more than you think, and you can always unsubscribe later if you lose interest. This is Dave signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.